Yes, I think so.
In that case, I'm listening.
It was after her time training at Kaer Morhen. After the moment when Yennefer first called Ciri her daughter. We'd been separated. I knew she was in danger. I dreamt of her multiple times. I found her at Stygga Castle. She'd gone there to free Yen and gotten herself captured in the process. They wanted to hurt her. I remember fighting side by side with Ciri on stairs slippery from blood. It was the first time she ever deflected a crossbow bolt with her sword. Told her never to try it again.
These memories, they're intense. Do you wish to continue?
I have more to say.
Then please do.
It was in Rivia. The second war with Nilfgaard had just ended. There was still tension in the air. For gods know what reason, race riots erupted in the town. I tried to do something, but couldn't stop a riled crowd. A boy with a pitchfork. He ran it right through my gut. Yennefer lay dying as well. Ciri had us carried onto a boat. We sailed to a place where apple trees bloom eternal. She left us there. That was the last time I saw her.
You claim the woman has abilities. Tell me about them.
She's a child of the Elder Blood.
A descendant of Bloody Falkir? The rebel burned at the stake. The prophecies claim the world's destroyer will be born of the Firebrand's cursed blood.
Pure legend.
No one a legend transforms into prophecy when it gains believers. I think you're right to be reticent in talking about the woman. I see. Do you wish to say more?
Yeah, there's something else. They call Ciri the Lady of Space and Time. Once I asked Yennefer why, she travels between worlds. Turns out I don't know how to talk about it. Didn't really understand much of what Yen told me. I just know there's more to it than traveling to different places, and that Ciri carries immense power in her blood.
I see. Do you wish to say more?
Yeah, there's something else. I remember Ciri having trouble controlling her abilities. Yennefer tried to teach her to cast simple spells, and Ciri destroyed a shed near the temple where they were. Really upset her, but it was just an old shed. I know it took her a while to gain control, and frankly, I doubt she controls her abilities fully to this day.
I see. Do you wish to say more?
No. Can we start?
Naturally. I knew you cared about her. But your tone, the emotions you so carefully conceal.
Let's continue, please.
Make yourself comfortable, and try to relax. You must take my hand and talk of Ciri. Tell me where you think she might be. Who could be at her side?
Mm-hmm. If Ciri couldn't find me, I'm sure she would have looked for another friend.
Who do you mean?
Yennefer wasn't in Novigrad. Triss was. But Ciri never found her. Maybe Dandelion. They liked each other a lot.
Thank you.
attempt of a swallow at first. After that, just nightmares.
At times, the dreams can multiply. Show the past as well as the future.
The swallow. It symbolizes Ciri. She contacted Dandelion. I didn't know he was in town.
The poet? Heard about him. Someone left him the Rosemary and Thyme in their will.
The Rosemary and Thyme? Where's that?
As you enter the city through the Red Light District, you come upon a bridge. The Rosemary is just past it.
Dandelion inherited a brothel?
So I've heard.
Thanks for your help.
Good luck, Witcher. I hope you find your Ciri.